I don't want to be the next Steph Curry. I want people to know my name. I want people to know Trae Young. I've always been around the game of basketball. It's been around my dad and my family. Basketball genes was just born into me. One thing my dad has always taught me is that I can do anything in this world if I just put my mind to it. And playing in the NBA is something that I really dedicated my life to. And I always think about those people that doubted me and those people that didn't think I would be here. Those are the people that I also thank, because without them, I wouldn't have the motivation to be in this position today. Growing up, I loved LeBron. I loved his game, loved his passion, and he's a big role model for me. So I can't wait to have an opportunity to go up against or maybe play with him. I've been playing ever since I can remember 2K being out. I mean, every year you can't wait for this game to come out. And now that I'm about to be in it, it's gonna be a crazy feeling. Obviously, I think my rating should be an overall 99, but I know I got some room to improve, so I'll just say I think it should be a 90. They would know my name because of all the hard work I put into this game to prove all the people that didn't believe I would be here now. The work is only just beginning, and it's not gonna stop here. I mean, when I'm done playing my career, I want to hang my shoes and say that I have won multiple championships. I've won multiple MVPs. I've led the league multiple years in assists. I'm going to be known as one of the best to ever play this game.